That's not blocking anything. But I mean, we should be fine since we're all in the room, as long as no one leaves. Mm-hmm. But I will move this just in case anyone reveals the code. Oh wait, I thought I put my phone on mute. But we ain't muting. Okay.
Myself.
I will just hide the image then.
I forgot to unmute myself in OBS. Hey. Whoops.
Hello. Okay. So we're gonna be hunting some ghosts. I'm gonna preface this by saying I'm a big scaredy cat in this game.
Oh, me too.
I'm like always gonna be following someone. I'll be like, yeah, I go with you.
And you know what? So that's perfectly valid.
Thank you. I'll be sure to follow one of you guys then. And I played a few times with some people from a VA server that I'm in. But I'm still not very good at the game, knowing how to play the game very well. Oh, there we go. Siri disabled the emote only. Thank you, Siri bot.
Oh, and then there's also the fact that you're using a controller, so that's a learning curve in and of itself.
Yeah, I couldn't find my plug-in for my mouse, so I had to plug in my controller. I know how to pick things up, cycle through, and drop them. So hopefully that's all I really need.
It should be.
Oh, and I can crouch. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, we're playing this, I think, wasn't the anniversary yesterday?
I believe so.
Yeah, so they got like anniversary stuff going on right now. Oh, does anyone want to introduce themselves?
Nova, you should go first because you weren't part of the last collab.
Okay, hello, I'm Nova. I am Tulpa's sister. My pronouns are she, they. Yes.
Hello.
Nova is the pink one. Whoa, Tulpa stream. Yeah, Tulpa stream.
I just remembered my sprite on the screen is the pink little devil one. That's me.
Yes.
I will go next. I'm Tulpa. I am a cyber cat boy with no real affinity for any type of particular game, and my pronouns are he, they.
Hello! Nice to see you again!
Alright, I'm Shimoka K. I'm a Jinchi catboy. My pronouns are he, they, and I'm a variety streamer.
Hello! Nice to see you again, too! Ooh, I got the Waluigi boy!
Elio, you should also introduce yourself.
Oh yeah, that's right. Hello. I'm Elio Lappy. I am a bunny boy from outer space, and my pronouns are he, they. So nice to meet you.
Nice to see
really
you.
Do a roll call.
Hello. Also, hello to Shiryuki, Skeleton, and 8-Bit in my chat. Nice to see you.
Hello, everyone.
Phasmophobia Gaming. How much are those VTubers in the window? Huh? How much are they? Priceless.
Aww.
Priceless.
I'm worth at least 2 cents.
No.
You're worth more than that.
Yeah, Nova. You're made up of so much like cybernetics and computer. Like, you're worth millions on the market, honestly. We both are. Not to mention the fact that we were developed by Kybercore.
Oh yeah, we were developed by Kybercore. That's a new piece of our lore.
Kybercore? Oh my god. Dang.
But the first map we're doing is Farmhouse on Amateur. Everybody needs to ready up for that.
Let me see, how do I write? Okay, there we go. I think I'm readied up. Alright.
Hi there, I think Sienna. We might have everything. We probably have everything. We should be fine.
Right. I made sure we had what all we needed.
Okie doke. So with that, I guess we could go ahead and start and hope we're not missing anything. Ooh, that is already kind of warm. Oh, Elio seems sweet. I might have followed. Oh yeah, he's real sweet. I met him around the same time I met Yume. So we've been friends for a little bit.
Oh wow. Everyone almost immediately loaded in. Nice.
That is true. But I think Nova might have disconnected.
Oh no.
Oh shoot, yeah. Hold on.
That is very unfortunate.
Let me get my image up.
Woo! Hi Yume! Welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing good.
We can reconnect Nova and then.
yeah, so I guess we could go ahead and exit out of this and restart.
Okay.
Yeah.
So hang on, let me just come over here.
Okay, there we go.
I know it disconnected you, we're working on it. Oh. Oh, it's a Hantu? I don't think I've ever encountered one of those yet. Thank you, Xiphon, for the hydrate. A hydrate has just been redeemed on my channel.
Code anymore, right? Yep. Okay, so I can get rid of the image.
Ooh, gotta turn Nova back down.
Alright.
I'm back.
Hello.
I had someone redeem a hydrate on my channel.
And a posture check.
Thank you to Yume for the posture check, and thank you to Xiphon for the hydrate. Much appreciated.
I checked my posture, my back popped.
Nice.
Elio died on the beach canonically in the last novel, so future ghost Elio from Timeline 1 is a ghost in a swimsuit. The people in my chat are trying to come over the lore to the one image I have of hey there ghost, it's me, your boy.
Oh my goodness.
Wonderful.
I love it. And no, it wasn't anything rude to Yuki. Never anything rude. Okay, I am readied up, right? Yes, okay. Oh, let me add items.
Let me quickly send in the chat for anybody that's ready to.
Flashlight.
Well, excuse me for not being readied up. I was doing a roll call to get everybody's links out there. So my bad. Sorry. I won't do it again.
No,
my bad.
Fine. No, it's fine. Beat up the ghost.
I'll beat up the ghost. Do they won't even see me I'll coming. I'm like 5'1". They won't even see me coming. Bap, 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 bitch.
Child.
Oh yeah, that's true. A child's the only one shorter than me. And strut your stuff!
Your stuff!
Wait, when did I ever say lewd things about short people and Danganronpa? Oh, I remember the thing I said now. Never mind.
Are we ready to start and pray that it doesn't disconnect Nova again?
Yes.
Yep.
I think I'll cry if it does.
Alright, let's go! Bat bat bitch. Okay. Hell yeah, didn't disconnect her. Let's go!
Let's go!
Alright, so...
Salt, candle, and sanity.
Sanity's easy enough. Susan Harris seems to respond to everyone. Okay. That's easy.
I got a candle and a lighter.
And
a flashlight.
I just grabbed a black light. Whoops.
Good job.
The items in this change? What is this?
Yep.
A sword?
Yeah. So these, the black ones that kind of look like lightsaber hilts are strong flashlights. And then the ones with the orange button on the back are black lights. And then the silver ones are just like regular flashlights. And then up here are video cameras. This is a DOTS projector, a journal, and spirit box and EMF. Salt looks like milk now. Crucifix, lighter, candle.
Salt?
Yeah. We got some, what are these called? Tripods on the bottom. Photography cameras and thermometers. I will grab...
They changed everything.
I'm gonna grab a journal and some salt.
Okay.
Actually, it looks like somebody else grabbed some salt.
Yeah,
also, hi, Zach! Welcome to the stream!
That was me.
I'll grab a box.
Does anyone have a thermometer?
I do not.
Nope.
No. I can pick up a camera, right?
How do I use my items?
I don't know either.
Oh no.
I'm only level 7, please.
I don't know how to use it on the controller.
So once you've scrolled and away from your flashlight, if you press T, it'll light up. Okay?
Okay, I got it.
And then I don't know how to explain anything for you. I'm so sorry.
I found it out.
Can you repeat that? I didn't listen.
Okay, if you press T while you're not on your flashlight, it'll light it up.
Oh.
Wowie kazowie.
Okay, hold on. I've actually got to turn off the kitchen light because I can't see my screen.
Okay. Don't make fun of me, Red. I said what I said.
Okay.
How do I turn on the camera?
Camera will automatically turn on whenever we leave the van.
Oh, okay. Yes.
Yeah, so they changed it. So, like, video cameras and, like, so EMS, thermometers, video cameras, and photo cameras don't work until you're outside of the van. But the box does.
Okay. Okay, which one of you are you gonna be okay with me following you?
You can follow me, it's
fine.
Top of being the guide once again. Oh, yeah.
Okay. Elia was saying loot things, fork found in kitchen, come on, Ash. Whoa, what is that mean?
Blarn? Who has a photo camera?
Me.
Would you take a picture of the bone, please?
Where is it? Oh.
It's right here in front of me.
Got boned.
There you go.
Okay, thank you. Now, pick it up.
Oh. I picked it up.
Rude.
Tell them I'm gonna quote this stream the same as Nova's the other day. Okie doke.
Elio on a controller, you got that aim assist.
Does anybody have anything that would sense a ghost presence, or...
I don't.
Okay, well let me go put this box back, and I'll come back with a thermometer and an EMF. Actually, I'll put back the box and the journal, I'll be back.
Streaming.
Hi, Elio.
How are you doing? Yeah, sorry. Hi,
Elio.
I'm following you.
No, it's fine.
Hello.
Let's go.
I'll never tell Elio, thank you. Alright. So we gotta find the ghost room before I let down the salt, right?
Yes, we gotta find out where it is.
That is correct.
Maybe I should look with an EMF.
Ooh.
Man, somebody needs to do some serious cleaning. That's disgusting.
Oh, look at that toilet. God.
For real.
I can't.
Damn.
I can't even flush for Jesus. Whoa, there's an axe!
Whoa. Someone got murdered.
Well, somebody got axed.
Did one of you
guys... Hi, Jessica.
Wake up in the attic.
Oh, that was me.
Huh?
Oh, car's coming in.
There goes the moo car.
Let's see. Where is them ghosts? Let's look up in the attic first. That's where it was last time we were in this house. Hi, Nova.
Hi.
You're not as scary as you think. I love you dearly, but you're just not. I scared the shit out of her last time we were in this house. It was so good. It was such a good scare, and I'm so sad nobody clipped it.
If only I hadn't, Oh, they turned on the radio. If only I hadn't had push to talk on whenever you scared me with my car's extended
warranty. I know.
So I guess that means they're in here?
Maybe. I have no evidence of such being the case. We can check other rooms.
Snuffles is gonna shoot a ghost if it shows up.
Hell yeah, man. You get them ghosts. Oh my god, a cup!
A cup!
Oh?
It's 44 degrees in here. That's promising. It's getting lower. 42. Up, back up to 44, so it's not freezing. It's cold, though.
Sometimes it doesn't get very cold.
Certainly colder than other rooms in this one, but we'll come back to that.
Yeah.
Who's breathing?
Blew out my candle.
That was me. Oh, it blew
out. It blew out my candle.
The candle might have also just gone out, because the temperature is at like about the normal 62 in here.
Did you guys see that? I don't know if that was like shadow.
Who threw the bottle?
The ghost.
Oh. But the temperature.
The temperature doesn't always change.
It closed the door? Period? Question mark?
I told you, I found it.
Keeping us in here, ripe for the slaughter.
Oh, hold on, let me set it down. We can sing happy birthday to it so we can blow out the candle again.
Happy birthday.
Wait. Are we gonna get copyright if we sing that?
No.
Okay.
No, we'll be fine.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Susan. Happy birthday to you. Blow out your candle! Thanks, Susan.
Rude ass bitch.
I guess your wish didn't come true then.
Alright.
We can always.
Susan, she's a bitch.
We could always check the other room since it was colder in there.
Yeah. My,
fucking Susan.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah, no, because this seems to be the coldest. Oh, 39? If you're going to the van, grab a box and a journal, please.
Alright.
Look at that can.
Ooh, can. Damn it, Susan, blow out the candle. For real!
50 damage to supernatural creatures.
We'll just toss this down.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Susan. I don't want to listen to your soaps.
Yeah, fuck you, bye.
Listen, I'm all for a good telenovela, don't get me wrong, but not right now. We're not at my abuela's house. We're not watching telas.
Just a spirit box and a journal, correct?
Yep, that's what I said. Thank you.
No problem.
So what do we have so far?
So right now, we have no evidence. However, there is an EMF on the floor, and I'm keeping an eye on the temperature in here. She's closed the door on us again, so maybe I should have asked for a black light, but it's okay.
Oh boy.
Ellie has been quoted twice already. Oh, ooh.
Locked in again.
Ooh, she turned on the, oh no, this is still the candle.
Yep.
Dude, I swear to you, it's in this room, she's throwing stuff.
Well, I mean, she locked us in here again, so. And this is the coldest room.
Are you here?
It's open again.
I opened it. Also, my dear friend Red in my chat is quoting the stream if we say anything funny, and apparently, Elio, you've been quoted twice.
Oh my god.
I'll have to check Discord after stream.
Yeah. Watch your stream.
I got quoted for Bat Bitch and I'll grab a box.
Susan, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay, Susan?
You having fun over there, Nova?
You've been hit by Dun-Dun.
A smooth criminal.
A smooth criminal. Michael Jackson ghost in this game?
I don't think so. Interesting if so. I mean, I know that there's a Michael Jackson horror game.
Should I let down some salt in here, or?
Since I'm not entirely sure where it's at just yet, I think hold on to it.
Okay.
I might go out to the van and grab a black light.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Nova, go hang out in the other room, please. At least for a little bit. Kay is in the bathroom. This room over here. This one.
Not this one?
Kay is so brave.
This is where she blew out my candle.
This room is where it's the coldest. It's freezing in here. Okay. Oh, EMF.
Oh, wait.
Is that a... No, it's a 3. Keep an eye on that. Let us know if it, let us know if it changes.
Okay.
Also, Elio, your first quote is, Elio failing to breathe normally.
Hey.
What? What's up?
It whispered at me.
Oh, is it in that room then? Elio.
Walk and offer the Sprite Canberry.
Your second quote in my chat is, no wonder you got murdered with an axe. Ooh, that is a level 10 spike.
Oh boy.
Oh? So it's in that room then? Oh shit, I think it's hunting. I think it hunted a little bit.
Yeah, it was at 10, it looked like.
Yeah, for a little bit it was.
Oh,
well, we're on our way, don't worry. I've got a black light. this one.
Oh, so we got talk box, and Kay died!
Kay's dead?!
Yeah, it hunted and Kay's dead.
Well, that's not good. Why didn't you get a picture?
They changed the journal. Why didn't a picture? Because I don't...
Where are you, Nova? You're not in the room.
Oh, hi. Hi, Kay.
You're in the bathroom?
Oh, no.
Son of a bitch! Oh, no. God damn it! I love this game, but I just don't play it often enough, and I don't really have people to play with. I felt that. Maybe one day we'll do, like, a in-Discord game. Hi, Kay.
Wait, Elio, where are you?
I was hiding in the corner, but I died.
I didn't get far enough away from the door. Yeah, I did die.
Okay,
they're not even sticking around! I didn't get away from the door fast enough. Oh my god.
Oh, they're done.
Okay, wait, let me go.
We're not getting any evidence, then.
Okay. It's trying to get me as I'm leaving the door. Oh my god.
Oh man, I feel so bad.
Okay, we had freezing temperatures and spirit boxes.
We did not. Oh, we had spirit? Oh, they changed the journal.
Oh my god.
Wait, what? We had spirit box.
Freezing temp.
I don't think we had freezing temp.
Okay.
Well, that just blacked out all of the...
Yeah, we didn't have freezing temps.
All of the options. Was it freezing temperatures?
We never got to freezing, but they don't know that.
Topa said that it was, but now I'm unsure.
I didn't say it was, I said it was close.
So, it could be either a gin, a revenant, a shade. Did we get ghost riding?
What is the worst that can happen? Dying?
I haven't had the chance to put down the spirit box yet.
Okay, let me see. Oh, I forgot to put Nova in instead of Yume on the VTuber. command. Let me get your Twitch real fast. Sorry. I forgot to do that.
I'm struggling to remember what it is.
Yeah. I want to say it was throwing stuff. Hold on. Maybe it might be. What is a poltergeist? Let me see. What does a poltergeist need? There's so many new ghosts. God.
Okay. They also changed up how the journal looks. So actually.
Yeah.
I'm a little confused on how to
Same
use
here.
It.
Same here.
Watching them struggle is a little bit fun.
I can just feel
shit talking right now. I can feel it.
Okay, how does she know?
Take some brain meds.
Oh, okay.
It's the pill bottle.
There you go.
Because that's why it was hunting, was because our brains were so bad off.
Oh, shoot.
Okay.
I dropped my pills.
Let's see. I have a journal.
Okay, there we go.
The ghost definitely did talk to me.
Okay. I guess I should stay in here in case you die, I guess. So that I can escape, I guess.
I guess, fuck, that's so scary. Okay.
I'm so sorry. It's just the
I'm gonna follow her in.
I guess I'll find them too.
Wait, I just read your chat and someone was like, OMG, how did she know I was talking to her?
Alright, let's go.
Because
let's go.
Worst, that's how.
Call it a twin's intuition, I guess.
You're my brother and they know you.
I wonder if she knows that she can just press the push to talk button and I'll hear her. Blah. She doesn't need to use the thingy. What's it called?
I done did forgot what room it was.
Maybe it was the bathroom, honestly? Because the bathroom was right across from where we were and the ghost came into the room. Uh-oh. Where is it?
That was the fastest one I've ever seen.
For real. It was so short. It got us both in like 2 seconds flat, and then like it hunts for a second and is done. Rude.
Oh, it's still three.
Yeah. Honestly, I don't know that it's gonna get any further than that.
Write in the book for me, please.
Oh wait, shit, did Elio's game crash?
Can you please write in this book?
Oh, I think so.
Oh no. So Nova's alone and she doesn't realize it yet.
Can you please write in the book?
Oh!
It's only a four.
It really just walked past her.
Wow, she got so lucky.
For real. Oh, I hear my
move the room and see if it'll write in the book.
Is there an item anywhere I can throw at her?
A cup over here. I picked it up.
Of
I have a cup.
I'm alone.
Oh. Now she knows.
Of course. I guess I should leave the house. Thanks for throwing that at me.
What'd you pick up, Kay?
I think it was a shampoo bottle.
Nice. You're probably gonna be dead soon a bit. Maybe. It's possible. It's so dumb that ghosts run out of stamina. Like, we're dead. We don't have lungs.
Yeah. Oh, is it locked? The door?
Oh shit, it might be hunting.
Oh.
Uh-oh. So we have, like, zero evidence, aside from Spirit Box.
I'm leaving. Oh my gosh.
Hmm?
Oh no.
What's up?
It's okay.
What? Who are you talking to?
Okay. Yeah, sorry. He was on Discord talking to me.
Oh yeah.
I just realized I was muted on Discord. But so what happened was someone in Elio's chat said Alt 44.
Oh my
and
god.
That, like, quits the game.
Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry. I thought your game crashed. I was like, wait till Nova realizes she's alone.
I saw Elio's game start over on his stream and I was like, what just happened? And then I realized I was alone because I saw Tolpa say that in chat and I was like, you're kidding me.
Yeah, sorry.
Go for it.
Oh god.
Let's go.
I probably would have too because I don't remember that, but you know.
Yeah, what's the button? I'll ask you, since you won't alt up for me. What's the button to use the radio?
I don't
on
know.
The controller.
I don't know what it is
look
on controller. Let me look.
Look
at.
Oh, I can just
you
use
have access
my keyboard.
To Google.
Oh, well, if you're using it on the keyboard,
so
it's
on
B.
On the keyboard, it's a B.
B, okay. Yeah, I fell for one of the classic blunders. I know.
It happens to the best of us.
It really does.
To be fair, Yume and another person in my chat are both upset for you.
Aww. Well, thank you, guys. But it's okay. It was my brother that did that to me.
I figured, because I saw him saying that he didn't think you'd actually fall for it. That he was joking.
Yeah.
What is it, Celeste?
You fools. You think that I wouldn't
also,
fall for?
Am I the only one that's like really confused about the new journal?
Yeah, no, I didn't notice that. I didn't know that would change because it wasn't like that last time we played.
Mr. Snubbles just gifted like 5 subs.
Yo, you a real one. And one of them's to Nova.
I was one of them.
Snubbles
yeah,
was the
thank
one
you.
That made me all deaf for you. Is that his way of apologizing?
I think
it's
so.
It's okay, Snubbles, but thank you. Thank you so much, Mr. Snubbles. I pay my bail. To get out of horny jail. Well, thank you, Mr. Snubbles. You made up for the trick. Thank you. So we got Maki Murky Murk. The average Ted C, Snowfall Shiryuki, Yosa, and Nova got subs now. Yay!
Sorry, my dog almost like took my
just
computer
my
off
luck.
The table.
Dorkfest continues.
Nova's chat. Oh no, poor Ellie.
Wait, who just played that?
Absolute donkey.
Jessica, thank you
oh, no,
for
no, no, no.
The Yu-Gi-Oh! Dorkfest.
Chat is the one where everyone's like, oh no, poor Elio.
Yeah. Also, somebody just played a set of Kaiba
streaming.
Audio.
Oh yeah. God. But yeah, that is the dissonance between my chat and everyone else's chat. Everyone in my chat believes.
How do you redeem audio? You should just be able to. Like, I don't think there's, like, any
it
sort
really
of currency for
way.
It. Not gonna lie, I misclicked right, to play it
you
on
guys
stream.
Good to play the match.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, yes. I'll go ahead and start if everybody's ready.
Right. Yeah, you can get out of the dunce chair now, Snubbles. Thank you again for all of the subs.
But yeah, you should be able to just redeem audio. I don't have it set for like any amount of currency. I've got a couple. A few of them are set are Kaiba related.
New illustration goals, so now I can do another
Ooh. Excitement. Thank you for that's game. Is it not detecting Thank you for that's game, Yume. Oh, I see Hold it.
On. It's not detecting my controller.
Oh no. Unplugging. Oh, okay. I was just gonna say, like, unplug it and plug it back in.
Yeah, I just unplugged it.
There's Nova.
Hello. The hint that it gave me was watch what you're saying. The ghosts are listening.
Oh, that's evil.
Motion sensor, EMF, and candle. I want the EMF.
Helen Moore seems to respond to everyone. Alrighty.
Helen Moore.
Helen Moore's top 5 ghosts that died from an axe.
If that.
Number 69, Helen Moore.
Number 15, Burger King foot lettuce. Or if you want to hear it in German. Nummer 15, Burger King Fußballat. So what all have we got grabbed?
I have an EMF and a thermometer.
I'm sorry, what all do we have? Somebody was playing Arnold Schwarzenegger, Crystal Beast from Yu-Gi-Oh! On my stream. I didn't hear it.
Oh my god. I have an EMF and a thermometer.
Okay, so what else have we got?
I have a candle and a lighter.
Okay. Kay looks to have a crucifix, and...
Crossing the camera.
Okay, so I will grab a motion sensor, and... Does anybody have an EMF?
I listen.
I have bad memory. My memory is bad. You know that.
Yeah.
So we have... Yes, it is. So we have candle... Why did I grab the EMF? I said I was grabbing a motion sensor. Quick question, do we have motion sensor? Yes, we do. They're on the bottom. I just can't see them. I'm blind.
Yeah, sure I bought four.
I wear glasses.
I'll
also grab a journal so I get to, like, a quick throwdown. Oh, thank you for the follow, Shirayuki. Hope you're having a good day. Wait, did anybody grab the key? Okay, Nova did. Probably.
I grabbed it.
Oh, Elio got it. Okay, we can get into the house. Let's go.
I'm at a concert right now.
Ooh, concert.
Yeah. Down into the basement.
Jesus Christ, that scared me so bad.
Is it a pull or push?
I just got scared by the cantina from Star Wars.
Okay.
Well, Nova's down in the basement.
I see.
I'm looking for a Wega.
You're looking for a Luigi board?
A Luigi board. How did you know?
Luigi? Where's the Luigi board?
Sadly, I have not found one.
That's just a plank of wood.
Give me the Wario board. Wahaha.
Oh, thank you for the hydrate, Mr. Snubbles.
Give me a second and I will do that.
Take a sip, everyone. That Yu-Gi-Oh! Intro, what? Though. Was expecting English, not what I got. I have a Yu-Gi-Oh! Intro?
There used to be some meme that said take a sip.
And you may redeem the stretch.
Yeah, you may gave us a stretch. Oh, that Yu-Gi-Oh! Intro, thank you. Okay. And Snubbles also gave us a posture check.
God.
Oh, that's what that is? I don't think I even, like, listened to that all the way whenever I chose it.
I'm not playing Identity V right now.
God, I almost wish I was playing Identity V. I love that game. And plus, there's a new Lucas skin. I'm working on getting it right now. I didn't realize that this wasn't
for spending money on me to make a VTuber.
I'm sorry, I'm listening to the entirety of the Yu-Gi-Oh! Opening, but it's not in English. I don't know what language this is. So I didn't hear any of what Nova just said to me. Hey, what did you say to me a minute ago? Sorry, I was listening to the Yu-Gi-Oh! Intro.
Kimma, get your paws like off the damn table.
Could be either.
Get.
I think I'd have to listen to it again, honestly.
Sorry, my cat is on the table where she's not supposed to be.
I feel like you said something to me a minute ago, Nova, but I didn't catch it.
Come here. You're not supposed
Should
to be
Should I
on the
set
table.
Down the candle in here?
No, I don't think it's in here. I think she's talking to one of her cats right now. Oh, where you at?
The Neko Whisperer. Oh, hold on.
I'll be real.
Oh, you're upstairs.
Yeah, I'm here. It's in this bedroom.
Oh no. Wait.
Right here.
This one? Upstairs. Elio, I'm upstairs.
Wait, are you running back to the band? Elio! Come on.
I'm sorry, I'm upstairs. Kay thinks he found the ghost.
Oh?
Oh?
Yeah, it's right here.
This room?
Yep.
In here?
Mm-hmm.
Ew!
Yep.
Sorry,
how
do we sit this down?
Dude.
Do I use this? Oh no, can someone else use the flashlight?
The flashlight? Oh yeah, I can do that.
The candle. I don't know how to do it. I'm following Nova.
That's fair. I've gotta grab more stuff. I'm gonna go back to the van and grab some stuff.
Okay.
Damn, that radio is loud as fuck. Alright, so I don't need that. Hiya. Let's see, I would like a spirit box. And a dots projector couldn't hurt. I'm on my way back in.
So, you're not alone. You're okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Poop.
I'm sorry, did you just try to scare me? We're in the same room. I saw you whenever I came in.
So mean to me.
You didn't set up a very good scare.
Why can't I try? I know I'm not good at it, but
maybe set up a better scare.
Why can't you just set me?
Set up a better scare.
Look at that.
I can't.
Green.
What?
Green alien goo.
Yeah, that's the dots projector. I'm gonna go get more stuff.
Oh my god, Kenna. My cat just fell off the fucking cat tree.
Oh my god.
Hi, Leo.
Hello.
Hey, we got a talk box.
Ooh, yay, talk box. And I wasn't there for it. God damn it, it sounds so creepy. I'm sorry, what does it say?
なるほど. Okay, so we got spirit box.
Yep, I'm grabbing a black light, and let's grab a video camera just for good measure.
Okay.
Let's go.
Can I run after you so they ask for you again due to me being a violent and insane Wi-Fi? What is going on in chat right now?
I have no idea.
People are like arguing over something.
It looks like Zero might have asked a question and is asking for backup from me, from me, Nova, or Kay.
You're running for Maud after what you did? After Barn. Well, that's a good
death. You know what? Death upon, bitch.
Sounds like it's wishing death upon you.
Oh, you're right. But it hasn't activated anything else. Just the talk box.
Well, for the dots, I'd have to look on the computer to see.
Oh, well, go look on the computer. What are you doing here?
Looking for fingies.
Well, are you successful?
No.
You could be on this door, maybe.
Turn off your flashlight really quick, please. Thank you.
Are you here?
I'm not seeing any.
How old are you?
What else did I grab? Nope, just that. Alright,
Are you angry?
I'm gonna go check the computers. Elio, if you'd like to come along.
Okay. Yes.
Well, that was a very fast hunt, I guess.
Oh, I did?
But you're still alive. I heard the EMF going off. Was it at a 5?
Yeah.
It's at a 4.
Out of 4? That's close, yeah. But not exactly
okay. It looks like it went down, though.
Oh, that was the motion sensor. So all we need now is for it to... Okay, and then... The camera's not at a very good
ghost
spot.
Ghost orbs? I don't see any ghost orbs.
Yeah. Hey, can one of you move the video camera into the room, please?
Green goo.
Green?
I love green you, goo. Elio. Pee pee poo poo. Can't get, yeah,
hey, Nova.
Someone asked me to say green alien goo.
I'm trying to pick it.
Maybe drop something if you need to. Oh, never mind. You got it. Set it in the back corner, in front of the lamp. Nope, it needs rotated a little bit.
Waffles. Bagels. Do you like waffles? Yeah, I like waffles. Do you like pancakes? Yeah, I like pancakes. Do you like
French toast? The camera's gone dead.
French toast.
Ooh, shit. Is it hunting? Oh, it's hunting.
Yep, it's hunting.
I was wondering why the camera went dead. Dance, 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 dance.
Cool. Okay.
Hopefully like they live. Down. Yeah. It looks like it's. Roll call. Y'all alive?
Oh, oh shit! Kay's dead.
Oh god, Kay. Rip and dip, homie.
Oh no, Kay. Again? Yeah. Didn't you die first last time too?
Yeah, he did. It's still very much at least so facing the wall.
Okay. Hey, listen.
Try putting it on the bed, maybe?
Oh my god.
Uh-oh, it's hunting.
Oh.
It might kill her. I think it
did. What is going on?
The ghost is hunting, and I think it's killed my sister. Oh, sorry, I just realized I have pushed the talk on. I said the ghost is hunting, and I think it killed my sister? No, she's still alive. Hey, you might want to come to the van and camera. Fix your sanity. You're a little low, bud. You saw it?
Yeah, I saw it on the camera for a second.
Hmm.
It was like walking through the door.
It's either the dots or it's actually like seeing it. They really did.
No, I saw the ghost.
Oh, shit.
I saw it.
Hmm.
I'm in danger.
Thank you, Jespa. We really are.
I haven't seen any dots, but I saw the ghost.
Yeah. The only way to see the ghost with the dots is, like, on camera. And I can't remember if night vision is better for it or if just, like, seeing it plain is. Hey, Nova, are you coming to the van? Oh my god, wait, she's dead?
Oh,
no!
Nova's dead!
When did she die? God damn it, that's my sister. I'm gonna pill up and go back into the house.
The Okay, I'll stay in here just in case.
Okie dokie. I should be okay if I go in. I'm gonna take, can I have that crucifix? You're
pretty good. Yeah. There you go.
Thank you.
One of us was praying today, and I'm not talking about you!
Thanks, chat, for scaring me with fucking Seto Kaiba! Wait, are you saying I'm not using my brain? Rude as hell. Rude as hell. I am- FUCK! Duelist with a fourth-rate deck. Stop it! Keep scaring the shit out of me! Rude as hell! What's up?
I'll keep an eye on activity inside.
Thank you. You son of a bitch! Oh, no! God damn it. Is it still hunting? Thank you, Red. Thank you so much. Where the fuck is this bitch? I'm gonna grab something to throw at Elio. The plate works. Hope it doesn't steal my hand. That was my Dune Telpa. I've scared you twice with sounds.
There weren't no ghost orbs. Did we ever get freezing temp? Oh no.
Oh, poor. Poor Elio. Poor Elio.
So, if you holler, Bobo,
did you have more evidence?
No, I don't think it's important.
No, I did not.
Given how
weird it was, maybe a wraith or a mare.
I gotta go. I can't do this by myself.
I'm gonna select mare.
Okay. I selected wraith.
Even if I'm wrong, it's a poster, guys.
One of us is found to be correct. It was a mare!
Again.
I gotta let the dogs in.
God, Elio, I'm so sorry I died and left you alone. It started hunting the moment I was leaving the room.
No, it's okay. Yeah, that one was, like, hunting like crazy.
It really was. Let's see.
Also, Tulpa, again with the comedic timing, you couldn't hear it because I was dead, but I was, like, dying. Because as the ghost was choking me out, you were like, "Hey, come to the van and get some sand."
So sorry.
No, it's fine. It was really funny. Can you read to me what all we have?
We have dots, EMF, flashlight, not the strong ones though. Writing, spirit box, UV light, camera, video camera, crucifix, lighter.
Fighting. It seems like people are arguing or something in my chat. Please don't do that.
Yeah, let's not do that. What did I say? Crucifix, lighter, photo camera, salt, sanity pills, thermometer. We have one of those, and that's all we have.
I see. Okay. Added sanity pills. Are you joking around? Okay.
Is that all better? I put in a bunch of stuff just now.
And it should be everything. We got dots, EMF, flashlight, ghost writing, spirit box, UV, video camera, candle, crucifix, lighter, motion sensor, photo camera, salt, sanity pills, and thermometer.
Okay, yeah, I forgot
Strong. Do we have any sage?
Sage?
No. There's
sage. Yeah.
Yeah, smudge sticks.
Smudge sticks.
I need to buy.
I don't think I grabbed any. I will do that now. Okay. Now we have smudge sticks.
I can't even add it. Oh, okay. Mama Luigi!
Okay, I think we have everything we need.
We should. Hopefully. And I've set us up for the Willow Street House amateur. And it's funny because everyone we've done so far is amateur, but it doesn't feel like it.
Oh, thank you for the 100 bits, Florin. Ooh. Mean no harm, Elio. Chad is innocent of this crime. Okay, then I will let you guys off then. I'm sorry. It looked like you guys were fighting, so I was like, but seems like it was all in good fun. Thank you for the 100 bitties, Florin. Elio, I double dare you.
Oh, that's so mean.
A no flashlight. Why
that's so
did you
mean.
Do this to me, Miss Souls? Also, thank you for the follow, Just Papa. Okay, I guess I gotta do that.
I'll take that dare for you, Elio. If you don't want to do it,
no,
I'll do
no,
it for
I'll
you.
I'll do it. I'll do it. Okay. Mr. Snubbles wants to see me suffer.
I can.
Oh man, but I was like busting a gut because of Topa being like.
For a minute.
Oh my god.
That's so long.
You get dead in that time.
You guys will have to, I guess, time me.
What if I just stood like a few feet behind you, Elio? Just as a precaution.
Wait, I'll help Elio out. What do you mean? You're just gonna make it worse, Shiryuki. Roleplay a character for 2 minutes.
Oh my god.
It is possible, actually, because some ghosts are really rude.
Well,
we'll kill you in a minute.
Luckily, since we're playing on amateur, the ghost won't show up right away, as opposed to us having played it on professional.
RP Steve Irwin filming a ghost documentary.
Steve
Irwin.
Oh my
goodness.
The animal guy? Oh, we got a stretch. A stretch was redeemed in my chat.
How did he talk? Was it like? Oh, did he talk like? Oh, crikey! Like. Was that how he talks?
Yeah, he's Australian.
He's Australian, so yeah.
Okay. That's a big thunderhead up there.
are we ready to start?
Yeah, we're ready. Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, everybody. Alright,
in half. Wow, good thing I added smudge sticks.
Yeah, man, good. Oh, Garcia? Is he family? He seems to respond to folks who are alone. We need an EMF reader, a smudge stick, and sanity below 25, which is easy enough.
I'll get smudge.
I'll grab imp. Be sure to also grab a lighter with that.
I was going to.
Oh, I meant to grab
I
that.
I know what I'm doing.
I lower down the door, fellow ghost hunters.
You sound so southern.
This ain't an Australian accent, Crocky. All I can do for Australian accent is Crocky.
Elio sounds like he's from the south.
Really does. What all has everybody got?
I have a smudge stick, a lighter, and a flashlight.
So far, I have the spirit box.
Okie doke.
Nope. You sound like.
Wait, Elio. What all does Elio have?
He has a crucifix.
Kay, you can grab, if you want, a thermometer. It's this blue one up here.
Oh, okay.
Alrighty. That should be good.
We can't go in, guys. He has to be alone.
He just doesn't have to follow one of us around, I think. Oh, wait. I meant to do
no,
it with
it
this.
Said alone.
That's a lot.
It said alone.
But we have to go into the house. Oh, enter a building with no one and no flashlight. That
That's
is
what
unfortunate.
I said, bitch.
Has anybody been keeping track of how long he's been in there?
It's only been a few seconds.
Okay.
Whenever it hits 505.
Okay. So how are y'all doing today?
I'm doing okay. Dude, I'm still, like, winded from laughing so hard at you asking me if I could come to the van. Because, like, I popped back in as a ghost, and I was laughing really hard, and I was having to explain to Kay why I was laughing
I'm so sorry. I genuinely thought you were still alive. Like, I checked the board and everything. Oh, the challenge passed. Let's go.
Oh.
That was
trying to illuminate me.
Yeah, you're good now. The challenge is over.
Oh, I'm good now?
Yeah, okay. That's what Snubble said.
Oh. I'm leaving. I'm good.
Okay.
But you got the imp.
I do have.
You lead the way.
All right.
I don't have anything to detect a ghost. I just got a smudge. Just got one smudgy boy.
What all items do you guys got?
I have an EMF, a flashlight, and what else? A journal.
I have a lighter and a smudge stick and a flashlight.
I have a thermometer and a spirit box.
Thank you, Jispa, for the posture check. Also, I had a posture check redeem.
Oh.
Gotcha.
Posture check.
Only because I needed to. That's fair. Alright, it's not in the garage.
How can I tell it's a low temperature? Because it's in Celsius.
Oh, no.
Okay, so... And if it's in Celsius, anything... Like, okay, so zero is freezing temp.
Yeah.
So, I can't see what it says at the moment.
There is,
It'll probably show us Fahrenheit on my screen if I looked at
you
it.
You could, you can change your thermometer to Fahrenheit on the main menu.
Okay, yeah, so on my screen it's showing it in Fahrenheit.
Hi, Elio.
Hello.
Hello.
I have the power of Christ with me.
Yeah,
power. Ooh, basement.
And anime on your side.
Sadly, I don't really have the chair for it. I gotcha. I'm just bad at sitting up straight. I tend to slouch a lot.
Oh, it's a full door. Bone zone!
Well,
bone zone.
Oh wait, I got a camera.
Ooh, take a picture.
Oh my goodness.
There we go.
And I'll pick it up.
I knew it was a good idea to bring that with me.
Yep. Always a good idea to have a camera.
Good job, Elio.
No imp here.
Hey, thank you.
And no Waluigi board.
No Waluigi board? Where the heck are the Waluigis?
It could be in a bedroom. It usually is.
It's sometimes in the sometimes in the basement too.
Sometimes. But the ghost sure isn't.
On the... Jesus, sugar.
That scared me!
Scared me too. So sorry. I don't know why my dark was working.
Because she has a lot to say. She has a lot of feelings.
Yeah, I guess
she
so. She's
going to
cry. Oh god, no.
Dogs
I like
have
that we keep our party hats.
Ghosts.
I think it's in this room. This door was already open.
I opened that.
That's a 3.
I did.
There you go. I set down the crucifix.
Oh.
That's a constant 3.
There we go.
Yeah. Now, did it say to smudge whenever the ghost was chasing, or to smudge the area?
It just said smudge, I thought.
Maybe
I'm stupid?
I gotta run out to the van, I'm gonna grab a couple more things, so I'll check again.
Okay, I'm coming with you.
Alrighty.
I'm gonna wait for me.
I hear the walls repeat.
Wait, does that mean Kay's gonna be in here alone? Wait.
No, I think Nova's still in.
Okay. Nova's still in.
Okay. Yep, yep.
Don't close the door on me. I get so scared whenever I walk out of the door, because, like, the few times I've played this, I've died at the door.
Oh, that's fair.
The school and the asylum.
You know what? That's fair. I'm a bit wary of the prison, because I've been shut in a cell with a ghost before, so...
Oh my god.
Yeah, no, it was terrible. And, like, everybody I was playing with was, like, there watching.
Oh my god.
It was so upsetting. If I lean too far back, so far that the wooden chair have started to break. Ew, I'm sorry. Alright, let's see if I can remember directions.
How's your day been, Ghost?
No, not there. Yeah, it was not the basement, sorry. It's, this one.
Hey, yo, Christopher, how are you doing?
Hey, how do you say...
Are you single, are you? Christopher?
Oh, wait. ¿Cómo estás, Christopher?
Thank you, guys.
Oh, right, he's Hispanic, I forgot.
Yeah.
I bet he's a cousin.
¿Cómo estás?
I think so. ¿Cómo estás, shorty?
So we're at 3.3.
¿Cómo estás, shorty?
Is 3.3 freezing temp?
It's below. Are you in Celsius or?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Sorry?
Why did you say it like
that? Oh, wait. Was that the spirit box?
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Oh, I booked it out.
Are you there?
I should have got a picture, damn it.
It's okay, there'll be more chances.
He was at the door.
Oh. He was over here for me, like right.
Yeah, y'all saw that, right, chat?
Christopher, are you there?
¿Cómo estás, shorty?
¿Cómo estás,
I'm so upset.
Someone accompany me to the...
Yeah, I can come. That's good.
Excuse me?
I'm gonna
go. Yeah, let's get out of the room.
Pinches pendejo. No, I'm dead!
Oh no! Again?
I'm in danger.
Thank you. Good thing my birthday is coming up, so I've been talking to my dad about getting a new office chair. Nice. Man, goddamn it. Also, I will say I'm sad that I got so scared by it, like...
Someone with a camera to come get a picture of Kay's dead body, please, and thank
you. I'll come with you. Nova, you need to come to the van and take some meds.
Kay died again!
Oh my god. Man, rip and dip Kay. I'm so upset because I got startled by the ghost whispering. Oh shit. Hope she stays alive.
No. Oh wait. Shit.
Here we go again.
He died.
Let's hope Nova doesn't. Her sanity is getting a little bit low though.
What evidence do we have?
It's a good question. What do we have? Rip K, indeed, Yume. Oh god, what evidence do we have?
Yeah, that's a good question.
That bitch really said, I'm gonna hunt your ass again.
Yeah, are you in the van?
Yeah, come and get some pills.
Here I am.
Hey, do you have any evidence written down?
One of us was using his brain today, and I'm not talking about
Spirit
you!
Spirit Box is one of them.
Oh, you heard Spirit Box?
Yeah, no, okay. I don't have it written. I did not have it written down, though.
It's gotta be one of the more violent ones.
Oh, Elio, is your thermometer in Fahrenheit or Celsius?
Celsius.
Okay, so if it hits zero, one. That means that it's below freezing or freezing.
But again, I do need someone to come take a picture of Kay's spot.
What all have I got? I haven't seen anything for the black light yet. Let me grab a video camera. We have no tripods!
Oh, did I really forget to buy tripods?
It's fine.
It'll still work without it.
Yeah.
What thing? What happened?
Yeah.
Oh, it'll turn on whenever you leave the bus.
Yeah, just, you gotta get off the bus, it'll turn on.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's weird.
I am so scared.
That's fair. Let's hope he doesn't start hunting the moment we stand in the door. Because that'll be really unfortunate.
Was it this way?
Jesus Christ, Jespa!
It was this room. This was the room. Yeah, can someone please get a picture of Kay?
Where's Kay? Oh, I see Kay.
Nope, that's wrong.
Okay, I got Kay.
Come here.
It did get down to 39 degrees, but that's not cold enough. Oh, hey, look, it went out in the book.
Oh, ghost writing. Okay.
That's not right.
So it's a spirit, poltergeist, or a man?
Oh, shit.
Could you fucking not?
I think I'm gonna die.
No.
It's not hunting. We're okay. I did book it out of the room, though.
God, bitch. Bitch. Okay. I think it might be a mare.
That is Maybe. Entirely possible. What do we need for it to be a mare?
Let me check.
We need ghost orbs. Okay, so we need a video camera. Can someone accompany me?
Tulpa grabbed one.
Oh, okay.
Where did you put it?
It's on the desk. How do you turn it on?
Oh, you just right click it.
Uh-oh.
It's either right click or left click. It's one of them.
Well, neither one is working. I'll let you do it. I'm leaving the room.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Because I'm a pansy.
Me too.
Oh.
Just start hunting again?
Yep. Turn off your light and be quiet.
God damn it!
Did it kill you?
I think it killed her. Let's go out to the van. God damn it. It keeps killing them both.
Oh my god.
Following trend, I will be next.
Yeah, it got
Nova. Yep, so we have journal.
Okay. So we got... Yeah, ghost riding and spirit bot. I think it might be a mirror. Let me see. Did Nova turn on the camera?
Yeah, the camera's on. I think I put it in a bad spot, though. Because it's only seeing the desk chair.
Ah. Okay, Shit.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna check what we might need
I see it! I saw it!
Oh yeah, there are!
Okay, it's a mirror. I was right. Alright, let's
look at you go, you rock star!
Let's get the hell out of here!
Yes, absolutely, let's get it.
That's game!
Bye-bye!
Thank you. Thank you, Jespa.
Bitch, that's Christopher! Oh, man, we got all
bye, cousin!
Welcome back. I hate that fucking ghost.
Yeah, he was certainly one of our.
That bitch.
Oh, we've got four this time.
Oh no.
Tanglewood Street, I think, is a house. Yes, it is a small 3-bedroom, single floor house with a basement. Got an email from a friend. He says there is definitely some kind of paranormal activity here. Get there as soon as you can and gather evidence for the ghost removal team. We'll have more intel when you arrive. Wait,
oh boy.
So we're not the ghost removal team? We're just the ones that are like, hey, there's a ghost here, go take care of it, please. My god.
Damn. Also, my god, that was scary. My heart was pounding so hard.
Yeah.
What happened?
I was so scared. It, like, showed up at multiple times. It was, like whispering in my ear and shit, like,
seemed to be the Expendables. It really does seem that way. But yeah, no, that was spooky. Whenever it first, like, was in the room with us and, like, gasped or whatever, I am so upset that I took my button off of the, my push to talk because I screamed. It scared me really bad.
Oh my god.
So I am no longer Moneybags McGee.
Oh no, I think I am. I've got 800 or so.
I got money.
Can you get strong flashlights? I wasn't able to get those, and also tripod.
Oh, hydrate. Thank you, Red. You said strong Canberra? Yeah.
Flashlight, strong flashlight.
That's what I meant.
And tripods.
Oh wait, I forgot to buy stuff.
You see, okay, let me see. Oh, did I get candle? Yeah, I did. Okay, candle, crucifix, lighter, motion sensor. Okay, and motion sensor.
Sugar, who are you talking ugly to? You're inside the house.
How much chuck would a woodchuck? Wait, what? How much chuck would a wood, if a chuck would, wait, let me read that again. How much chuck could a wood, if a chuck could would?
All right. So I also bought some head mounted cams.
Cool.
Ooh.
So I had 1,000, now I'm less than that.
I have $4.
I got like $900. So
I have $509 left. Also, Jespa said since we're the team, like, since we're not the ones that, like, you know, take care of the ghost problem, we're just the ones that go in there to make sure there is a ghost problem and identify it. We seem like the expendables.
Me and Kay specifically, shit.
Yeah.
It's always me and Kate.
Listen, have we not have gotten our last bits of evidence? It probably would have been me next, since it seems to be following trends.
Probably.
So it's
should I buy something else? So I seem to have the most money.
No, I think we've got everything.
Okay.
We should.
We've got video cameras, it's nice photo to meet cameras.
You too, Red. Thank you for checking by from Tulpa's stream. I appreciate it a lot. Thank you.
Yes. So if we're ready, I will go ahead and start us up. Everybody good?
Yep.
All right.
All right, let's go. Uh-oh, it's raining. It's raining.
Oh, hold on. I was checking something real fast. Okay.
Creepy.
David
motion.
Seems to respond only to people who are alone. General Whoa, Kenobi.
What the fuck is going
Tulpa,
on with the camera?
I miss
it's gay. What?
What?
Hold on, I'll take a picture of what I'm seeing.
Okay. But yeah, okay. So we need a crucifix, a motion sensor, and a smudge stick.
I'll grab the crucifix. I like the crucifix.
I'll grab the motion sensor. I'll also grab an EMF. Okie doke.
And I guess a journal?
I sent a picture of what I'm looking at into the group chat.
Alright, let me go check out.
Okay, let me see. Oh! It's got the gay flag!
It said gay pride.
Hell yeah. Okay. I'll try and share this to chat too.
Oh, we stan.
Absolute pride moment.
Oh, my iPad just died.
Oh, rip. Maybe you should have charged it.
I was watching your stream on it.
I guess
I was watching your stream on it, Tulpa. I guess my iPad just doesn't like Tulpa. Because that's whose stream I had on it.
Oh, that is homophobic. Unfortunate.
Harry, one more thing.
What all have you got, Nova?
I have a thermometer and a flashlight.
Okay, I have a motion sensor and what else? A EMF. Do you want to grab a thermometer? You said you had one already.
I have a thermometer.
This is what Kay saw on the camera, by the way, everyone. Gay flag.
Oh, that was Nova. That was Nova that saw that.
I'll grab a journal.
Ecto. Oh wait, Kay grabbed one of those. Do you want to grab a video camera or a dot?
Oh, I grabbed a camera. If you want to grab a video camera.
Oh wait. Yeah. I'll grab a dot.
Okie doke. Be sure to grab a head cam, everybody.
Oh yeah.
And those will automatically equip.
Spirits.
Elio,
all of them are gay.
Elio, did you grab a headcam? It's over here on the wall.
On the wall?
Yep, right there.
Yes, right here.
I see.
Let me grab the key. Alright, got the key. Let's go!
Okay, there we go. Okay, so how do I equip it?
It's already equipped.
Oh, okay.
Where did you go? Oh, there you are.
Oh, shit.
Don't throw that yet!
Yeah, I was trying to, like, run.
Gotcha. Alright, let's go!
I'm trying to figure out the button to run. Thank you.
That's fair. It could be one of the bumpers.
Whoa! You can turn on the computer!
Oh. Whoa, really?
What?
Yeah, I turned it on.
Dude, let's play some video games!
Oh, I'm trying to hack his password. Minute.
Play any Minecraft?
Ooh, Minecraft!
Minecraft! Where are Elio and Kay? Are y'all in here? No. Where did they go?
They're this way.
Oh, alright. In the usually haunted room.
Yeah.
Yum, slippers.
Flush for Jesus?
Flush for Jesus.
Flush for Jesus.
I'm gonna go.
This is such a nice couch. I want one of these. Are we watching TV? This is my favorite channel.
Okay, let's watch.
Sit on this comfy couch. Man, this is my favorite channel.
It's not a Waluigi board.
Aw, no Waluigi board?
No Waluigi board.
Damn.
Disappointed.
The garage!
There's a bone!
Bone zone!
Oh, where? Okay, gotcha. Capture.
Oh wait, I need to pull OBS back up. Whoops.
There we go.
Wait, but hi. Hi, Joe.
There's sometimes a Wega out here. Get boned.
Get boned.
Stop.
Is it dirty water? Ah, it's just normal water. Oh, you're in here then.
Wait, then why did it?
Oh, you're at the sink?
If it wasn't gonna be dirty. All right. How rude.
Are you there?
Let me set down my dot.
Put the dots on the floor. So over here, maybe?
Right here seems good.
Okay. Do you have a video
kitchen,
Yeah.
I don't.
Maybe if you gave us some Gamer Goes bathwater. How game's going?
Yeah, baby!
Game's going well.
Are you there?
Kay keeps dying. Like, Kay dies followed by Nova.
Oh, that was it?
Maybe we should go grab some more stuff. Oh, Elio, if you will put down the crucifix, you can grab another one whenever we get into the van.
Okay.
Alright, let's go. I gotta grab more stuff. Kay, do you want to come to the van so you don't die?
Again? Yeah.
Yeah. Bray always dying Phasma, don't ask me. I felt that. She threw the thermometer!
Damn, what?
That was expensive! I'm gonna fight my sister. Anybody want to watch the twin fight? See who wins? Place your bets.
I'm gonna guess that you'll win.
Oh shit, I don't even know, man. Elio, if you want, you can grab another crucifix, if it makes you feel safer.
Oh. Yeah, it does make me feel safer.
You're a third-rate duelist, with a fourth-rate deck.
But the ghost kills you both and wins, probably.
That both twins die to the ghost.
One of my viewers just played my Seto Kaiba audio of you're a third rate duelist with a fourth rate deck, and I've never felt so insulted in my entire life.
I have the camera set up.
Why did you throw a thermometer on the ground? Wasteful. That cost me money, you know. Oh, fingies! Fingies! Wow. Does anybody want to come take a picture? I'm sorry, did you say something, Box?
Take a picture. What picture you want me to take?
Oh, of the handprint.
Box.
There you go.
Are you opening a journal?
Okay.
Oh, actually, you'll press F to put it down.
Should someone go to the bus and watch for ghost orbs?
Perhaps. Okay. Also, to open the journal to write down evidence, it is J.
J. J for journal.
Oh, so sorry, I'm dumb. Are you here?
Okay, I'm
where are you?
Start putting stuff down. We got fingerprints and what
excuse
else?
You. Just fingerprints right now. Did anybody put down a ghostwriting book?
Yes, over there.
Yes.
Oh, where's it at?
How old
oh, there
are
it is.
You?
We're, I see
oh,
it.
Wait. I gotta go to
did
the
something
band
just fuck with
the
microwave?
The
okay, I'll come with you. I'll keep an eye on the cameras, I guess. I'm gonna throw down this
are
thermometer.
Are where are you?
Let's go.
How
old are you?
I've been quoted on saying fingies.
chicken fingies.
chicken tendies. Listen, that's just how. That's just how. Ooh, nuggies. That sounds really good. I might have some of those for dinner.
Alright. I'll chill here while I go use the bathroom.
Okie dokie.
I'll be right back, chat.
See me get back.
Just my luck. Dorkfest continues.
Yeah, it does. Doing my job, watching the cameras. Bro, I want chicken McNuggets right now, but the closest McDonald's is like 20 miles away, so I guess I die. Ooh, frip. I think the closest McDonald's to me is like 30 minutes away. I'm not good at distance. I don't know how far away that is. Oh man, chicken nuggies sounds so good right now. I'll make some in the air fryer after stream. How's it going?
It's not
going. Do you guys want to come up back onto the van right quick and one of you grab, a smudge stick and lighter? You can use mic on camera now, so fucking useful. No, I don't think we're using the mic on camera. I think we're using, walkies.
Is it this one?
Yeah. What'd you pick up? Yeah, that's it. Also, if you've got an extra space, grab a lighter. If you've got a lighter, then whenever you get into the kitchen, make sure you're holding the smudge stick and then press F, but don't do it until you're in the kitchen because it'll burn out really fast.
Okay.
Alright, thank you. Oh, she's still alive. And there haven't been any particularly big spikes. It hasn't hunted yet. So we're just playing the waiting game. Haven't seen anything for dots or spirit orbs.
One of us was using his brain today, and I'm not talking about you!
Anyway, I'll be headed to bed pretty soon, leaving a lurk there for you and Elio. Have fun dying. Bye! Thank you, Jespa.
Either a poltergeist, a demon, or Ling, which is one of the new ones.
What all- have we gotten any more evidence yet?
We just have ghostwriting and Fingy.
Oh, you didn't tell me that we had ghostwriting.
Yes, I did. I opened with that.
You did not. I did not ever hear you tell me that we had ghostwriting.
Okay, did I or did I not? Okay, yes.
Okay. I'll let Elia know whenever he gets back.
Okay.
Oh, also, Joe's attesting for me saying that you did not say that we had ghostwriting.
How rude.
Yeah, well.
I'm back.
Welcome back. Nova has just informed me that we have ghostwriting.
Oh, nice.
Yep.
Nice.
She says that, nope, they're both still alive, luckily. But she told me she told me that she said that we had ghostwriting earlier, but she didn't.
Oh, I see. So no ghostwriting?
No, we definitely have ghostwriting.
Oh, okay.
So, but I haven't seen anything new.
A demon or Myling? I think it might be a poltergeist, since Kay said that one of the ghosts, the ghost threw like a laptop earlier.
It's possible.
Are you seeing anything on the camera, Tulpy?
Tulpy, no.
Tulpy, thank you.
Shut the hell up! Stop calling me that. I don't like it.
Okay, so Spitbox.
I'm not Beetlejuice.
We do have a spirit box in here. We're trying to talk, but it is not.
It is not? Okay. Okay, so maybe it's not. Maybe it's not a poltergeist.
It could potentially be the new ghost.
Oh, the Myling. Let me see.
Yeah.
Vocal and active, quiet when hunting their prey.
We haven't even got a hunt yet.
Hmm.
The sanity's still pretty high. I'm out of storage, but I'm deleting stuff just for Phasma. Okay. Valid.
I'll work on... Let's see, demon. That's another option we got. Demons will initiate hunts more often than other ghosts.
I cannot sleep. I cannot dream.
Okay, emo.
Okay, so maybe
that's...
I guess it must be the Myling, then.
Maybe.
So EMF level 5.
Probably we had a sound thing, but we totally don't.
We have an EMF thing on the counter.
I don't know that that's gotten above 3.
Let's see. Oh,
by the way, the ghost name is David Williams. Okay. Nothing has been prevented because there hasn't been a hunt just yet.
Yeah, that's okay. So it's not.
Oh, we got an EMF level 5.
We have a 5.
Nothing
over.
To...
So yeah, it's a Myling.
Oh, EMF 5. Okay. All right.
We've got a Myling.
All right.
You guys got a crucifix in there,
right?
It should be on the counter.
Yes, we have.
Try and get it to attack you.
I guess just say his name to provoke him and see if he attacks.
Yeah.
His name is David Williams. Very white. I'm not wrong.
Call him a white. He won't like that.
Yes, he will not. Insult his, potato salad, maybe? I don't know.
Wait, what was my best Elio moment?
Best Elio moment? I don't know.
Yeah, Shiryuki just said, I missed the 4th month anniversary of the best Elio moment by 2 days. 2 days.
I think every Elio moment's the best Elio moment. There was a specific one?
Aww.
Yeah.
Also, I hear a kitty in the background.
Yep, that's Celeste. She's under the desk.
Baby.
She is baby. Hi, Celeste. Come here. Oh, she's running away across the room to the other desk.
Every Elio moment is best Elio moment. Elio is best Elio moment.
Yes.
Y'all too nice. Oh, by the way, when we're done with streaming, I'm gonna stay in the call when we're done streaming.
Okie dokie.
Because I got some stuff I want to talk about.
Okie dokie.
Neat. Oh my god, what are they doing?
They're having a rave. Yo, y'all having a rave in there?
I'm trying to connect.
You're trying to what?
Yo,
oh, fuck!
I'm trying to piss them off.
Work
on them, ghost.
Yeah, shake it! Win rave.
Shake what your mama gave you!
Oh man, I wish I could remember that entire rap from, God, was it, California Girls?
California Girls?
Yeah, the rap that Snoop Dogg has in there.
Oh, I see. Oh, the pie face was 5 months ago? Really?
Hmm?
It was 5 months ago. Kay looks like they're doing that one vine of that one dude now.
Oh, which one?
I forgot what the name of that vine was. The only way I know of it is because I've seen like a Midori meme from Your Turn to Die to it, like with MMD. I forgot what the name of the vine was.
There's a very brief level 9 spike. Very brief. It is not Hunt again. Their sanity is barely down. Oh god,
yeah,
I'm gonna sneeze.
The lights are flashing and... Yeah, it's still not crossed out. What the heck?
David Williams. You gotta say his name, guys. I don't know if you are or not.
David Williams. Big ass white bitch. Ain't no party like a K party.
Cause a K party don't stop. I'm trying to think of how I can insult him in Spanish. Oh god, my Spanish is so rusty.
I know one word, but I don't know if it's okay to say the word.
Is it puta? Oh wait, I was holding down the wrong button. Whoops.
Whoever's crouching, uncrouching in the kitchen just reminds me of that monkey video of him frantically banging on the door. Damn.
Okay, if you guys are fed up with getting Williams to show up,
you guys can head back to the van if you want.
Hell. Oh, wait, he responds to people that are alone. You guys can come back into the van and I'll go into the house and provoke him so I know that one of you dies if you want. I forgot he only responds to folks that are alone.
Oh, that's right. Shit.
So, if y'all want to head back to the van to watch my tomfoolery.
No, I'm gonna sacrifice myself. I'll do
it. Okay.
You keep sacrificing yourself, though.
So sacrifice yourself and let me have what's left. I know that I can fight the fire in your eyes. I'm going all the way. Get away, please. I'm singing Breaking Benjamin at you. Did you ask me if I was singing Yu-Gi-Oh at you?
Yeah, it sounded like a Yu-Gi-Oh.
No, it's Breaking Benjamin.
Can you sing some German?
What's that?
I don't remember. I know a little bit of German.
Bad word to say in German.
Penis Kumpf?
The word my mom used to call me.
I mean, you
call him a dickhead in German?
Yeah.
My mom used to call me an idiot in German.
Oh, I don't remember what that word is. I was just gonna say you could call him a dickhead. You know, penis kumpf.
Dunkoff.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Dunkoff.
Dumbhead.
Yeah, that's what my mom called me. Dunkoff.
Hey, Nova, are you saying his name?
No, I kind of forgot. I was saying
it's David Williams. David? Looks like she's having fun.
I heard like someone crying and I thought it was Nikki.
No, that's my niece.
Aw. Man, we were getting like no ghost activity.
Yeah. No wonder we found out who the ghost was that easy.
Oh yeah, for real.
And we thought we were the Expendables.
Did you say he's a little shit?
I did.
Maybe the ghost likes 5D is tracing the GX. Game on, it's a game on.
Chilling out with the crew. Pods, right? No. Chilling out with the crew at the schoolyard. Now we're working too hard. Well, back at class, they never taught us this. Sometimes you gotta hit or miss.
Win this.
Tough times, hard climbs, we'll take them all together. Right now, let's go! Yu-Gi-Oh! GX! Generation X! Game on, get your game on. Make the great and win this fight. Come on and get your game on. It's been too long since I last watched Yu-Gi-Oh! GX. I have been watching 5Ds almost every day, though.
Tell the ghost Yu-Gi-Oh! Sucks to piss him off.
No, I don't think that would work. What if he's never watched it?
Damn. I'm surprised he's not angry at us for seeing him.
Thank you for the applause, Ren.
Okay.
I don't think he's gonna come, Nova.
Yeah.
I think he's a little bitch baby coward.
Yeah. Activity's barely been going up.
Hey, Williams, you're a little bitch baby coward. What do you think about that? How do you like that?
Nova's.
The highest spike we had was a level 9, and that was like a very brief spike. Oh, it's going up. We're at a 6.
Oh,
oh. What's my sanity up?
13.
That's
I know, you're like ripe for the taking.
Come on, David Williams, you punk ass bitch, I'm ripe for the killing. I'm at 30% sanity.
It's going back down. Oh, we're back at a 0.
David Williams, you punk ass bitch.
Alright, you wanna start heading back?
Oh, a 5.
Wait, it's going back up.
Make him a 9! Oh, he might hunt soon. Not yet. 10!
Oh.
Is he hunting? I think he might be because she's running away.
Oh, yep,
it's hunting.
The video just went out. Okay.
Well,
Nova's got the crucifix.
It doesn't look like it stopped the hunt. It's still going, though, so.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it stopped. You alive?
And it didn't go out either.
Oh,
the crucifix didn't go out.
Are you alive? Nova!
We have the- oh! Nova's dead.
Alright. No!
Okay, well-
No! No!
I guess we'll go now then. Now that Nova's dead.
Bye. Damn, he didn't even use the crucifix.
I did try to run away from him.
Ooh, we have
stuck on a closet door.
We have 4 houses. We have a roadhouse, a street house, another street house, and a farmhouse.
Oh,
wow.
Country boy.
I love you. Ow.
Ew. Alright, you guys want to do one more game then?
Yeah, sure.
Sure.
Pick a number 1 through 4, I guess.
4.
Farmhouse it is. Do we want to do it on amateur, or do we want to try intermediate?
I'm cool with whatever you guys want to do.
We could try intermediate this time. Actually, no, we'll do amateur. I'm just so worried about it all not being well.
Hey, Topa.
Yes, Nova.
Can you get motion sensor?
Yeah.
Because I don't have enough money.
Here, I got it.
Okie doke.
I don't have enough money for much else, actually.
I'm gonna buy a parabolic microphone, too, just in case. Okay. What all else have we got? Fun.
We have dogs, ghost riding, scoot box, UV, vidja, candle, crucifix, head mount, lighter, motion.
Oh, why is Tulpa talking?
Photo, salt, sanity, strong, thermometer, and there's another one, but your head is in the way. And tripod.
Okay, we should be good then.
We don't have smudge though.
Let me get a smudge sticks.
Hey, can one of you look back?
Look back?
Yeah, look back.
Oh, you're in the locker.
Oh, hi.
Yeah, like I noticed when you go inside of there, your head pops out of it. Speaking of 5Ds, I gotta upgrade my Fortune Fairy deck. Oh.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Nice.
Ooh, speaking of 5Ds, I'm so excited for Tuesdays.
Oh, is that when you're gonna do the
Yu-Gi-Oh series? Yeah, I'm so excited. Yumi and I spent an hour on Friday just making our deck. And it was an hour. It didn't feel like an hour, but it was. Which really fucked me up.
Less like balloons and more like those Easter egg candies.
Oh, the Cadbury Cream Eggs?
Yes.
Those are so much sugar. They're so good, but they make me so sick.
Yeah, they're so good. Like, I have, like, a really disgusting way of eating them, I think.
Oh?
I will put them in a water bottle, and I will shake it up until, like, the topping dissolves off into the water, and then I'll drink the water.
Oh, neat. That probably makes it less sweet, maybe? The way I do it is I just, like, bite the top of the egg off and then slurp out the insides. Which is honestly a lot worse because that is so much pure sugar and it makes me so sick. Are we ready to start?
Yeah.
Yep.
Alright, let's get it. Last ghost, let's go. Ew. Bum.
Sir Yuki was wondering what decks are you playing?
In the game or?
Yes, in the game.
It's a good question. I don't think we're playing any sort of. Well, we're not playing any specific type of deck. We just put one together with cards that we thought sounded good.
Gotcha.
So, if you wanted, you could go onto my YouTube and watch the last hour of the VOD from Friday, which would be, Trivia Murder Party. But so we need motion sensor, candle, and a crucifix. Helen Garcia! Oh, another cousin! She also seems to respond to everyone.
I need a fucking flashlight.
Yeah, a flashlight would be good.
I grabbed a thermometer. I was like, I feel like
I'll grab the thermometer.
Okay.
What all have we got so far?
I got crucifix. What is this?
That's the parabolic microphone. I don't know. I'll grab a EMF. And what else?
Really cool.
Do we need a motion sensor? Yeah, I'll grab the motion sensor as well.
It helps you locate the ghost a little bit quicker because you can actually hear it.
Oh, wait.
Okay.
Actually, you know what? Okay.
That's a really cute sound.
It kind of was.
Okay, hearing helper.
Okay.
1.1.
I don't have any
decibels.
Well, I have an EMF.
I know you have it.
Ooh, there's an axe.
Ooh. Ooh.
What
is that? What was the ghost's name anyway?
Helen Garcia.
Yeah, Helen Garcia.
Okay, so this must be her.
She's a cousin of Mia Nova, it seems.
Oh,
I've died in this corner before!
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Tiny.
I think...
So does she hunt together or alone?
Everyone, at once. She's not picky.
Well, she's gonna pick me first.
That's door to outside.
Yeah, I know this. This one's not.
Ooh, a bathroom.
Is
it teddy bear? Who has a teddy bear but not a sink? Oh wait, the sink's over there. But who has a teddy bear in the bathroom? Why are the toothbrushes over here if the sink's over there? What the fuck?
Emotional support.
What is this bathroom layout? Their toothbrushes were away from the sink.
Another outside door.
Is this some of their
outside?
Oh yeah, it is.
It's another outside door. Yeah, that is the only downside to the microphone.
Oh, 4.4 decibels.
I believe, like, the louder it is, the closer you are to the ghost.
Maybe? I think they also changed it to where you can actually hear the ghost. Help, my head is killing me.
No.
Did you take some,
like that.
Did you take some, pain meds, Joe?
I don't trust like that.
Listen, I know we checked this room already, but I don't think any of us closed the door behind us.
Uh-huh.
That door was slightly shut, but we'll leave it alone for now. Hi, Nova.
Hello.
Oh.
Gamer Girl Bathwater?
I was just watching a little of your deck building and saw it's the 5DS game. And
yep.
From what I saw, it looks exciting.
Oh, God, I'm so excited for it. I'm so excited. I haven't played that game in a while because I don't have my copy of it with me. Nova actually has it. But Yume and I have been talking about Yu-Gi-Oh! A lot lately. We were talking about how we played that one in our childhood, so we were like, oh, well, let's play it.
Where?
Right here.
First Noah, it's then this. Ah, rip. I'm so sorry. Oh, yeah, if you ask where it is, it should tell us.
Down and I'm gonna use the Waluigi cord. How do I use it?
Oh.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there? Luigi!
Hey, yo, Ligament, you there?
Ligament. Wait, where's Elio? I'm very confused.
I have no idea.
I'm right in front of the... Oh! It moved.
Right.
Please don't say attic.
O-F...
Office?
Office.
Office. Which is downstairs, isn't it?
I think it might have been the first room we went into. I gotta check it. A Ouija board is not a journal.
Ouija board is just Ouija board.
Hello. I'm currently in the office. I'll just toss this down, I guess.
God, I went the wrong way.
No! 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 It shot me in the room with it! I'm grabbing more stuff. But yeah, it is definitely in the office. Yeah. heading back to the office. Gonna get my ascot. Hello, friends. Let me just set this down. Bink.
Oh, here. I'll set this down as well.
Oh, did you blow that out, or was it just... Here,
was we'll it me? Again.
We'll put it back down. We'll see if she blows it out. Should we...
Imagine not getting your ask on me.
Oh. Yeah.
Happy
What's her name?
Bitch, closing the door on us. Oh.
Come on, guys. We gotta tell her happy birthday.
Oh, is it? Okay, sorry. Let me come over here. Okay.
Okay.
One,
happy
two.
Happy.
Oh. I was doing as a count, goddammit.
At the count of three, everyone.
Okay.
One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Cha-cha-cha. Happy birthday. Hey, we didn't even finish. My god, rude as hell. Hey, stop closing that door, bitch.
Leave that door alone.
Oh, you rolling a can of beans?
Beans?
I don't think there's any thingies. It'd be a ghost event. I don't see any thingies, so I'm just gonna throw that and go grab more stuff.
Are you here? How old are you?
Imagine if they just hate their birthday, for real. Hello, hello, Tulpa and Nova. Hi, Chris. God damn it. Come on. Click into the game, please. Thank you. Hey, Nova.
Hey,
my friend Chris, voice like the radio, says hello.
Hello, Chris.
Oh, my gosh. Thank you, Chris, for the two gifts. Or for the gift sub. That went to Zach. I'm sure he'll really appreciate that. I don't know if he's here right now, though. He might be asleep. Let's grab this, and... Hey, did anybody grab a crucifix?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, thank you. Let's see, what else can I grab? I don't think I have anything. Oh, wait, a camera. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Wait, wrong way. I'm on my way back.
You got any mates working for you?
That is a good question. Do you have any mates? The people want to know. People want to know!
Well, damn. No wonder you're dead.
Oh, it's freezing temperature. I saw your breath earlier.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yep. I think I saw my breath. Oh, yes. We are at 19.9 degrees Fahrenheit. So, yes, we have freezing temps.
I'm gonna head back to the car.
Do we have anything else?
Don't go with me.
Oh, I can come with you. Kay, you go since you keep dying. I'll hang out here with Nova.
Yep. Okay.
Have we got anything else are besides freezing time? Hello, Mr. Obama.
Hello, Mr. Obama.
You did.
Are you dear?
Hello, Mr.
How
Obama.
How old are you?
Mr. Obama. I hope I put the camera down in a good spot.
Wanna rip out my innards?
You wanna feast on my sweet, sweet guts?
Piss you off?
Dick for a Scooby snack.
Where are you?
Hello?
Hello?
Mr. Obama!
Mr. Obama, answer the door!
I'm drowning!
I'm drowning!
Karapika is drowning. It's the Raiden Shogun.
It's the Raiden Shogun.
Ooh, we have Orbeez.
It's the Raiden Shogun. You'll be and laid upon the statue. God damn it.
No! My sister! My sister, no! Ah! Anyone got a camera?
You weren't the first one to die, though.
So my sister is dead.
Yes.
unfortunate for her. Beep.
Yeah, so it is either a revenant, a yurei, or a hantu. So let me see. Innocent blood was spilled.
What is with this camera?
Revenant.
Oh, what does it's frozen. Revenant
Revenant would be ghost orb. Ah, ghost there it is. Did we get
Nova
we
is get not streaming. Radiant? Her did we get Oh, Dot! We got Dot! I just saw the bitch run across the screen.
Yeah, ghost orbs.
No, no, Dot. It's a Yure.
Oh, it's a Yure. Oh. Okay.
So, like, if we sit here and watch, we'll be able to see her, like, run across the screen. Oh, there's Nova. We'll be able to see her run across the screen. Oh, that book looks different. Yeah, they changed it since we played. But yeah.
Alright, so it's a new
day. Yep.
We got everything crossed out, so we can leave now.
But yep. Nova, have you got everything?
Watch this?
Yeah, if you watch it, you should see the ghost run by. And I think Nova throwing that can just now was telling us that she has everything in her book. But yeah, so Nova isn't streaming because she, like her computer can't handle it.
Elia looks like everyone's okay though. Nova opens the gates of hell.
give me a second and I will do a final roll call just to show everybody off. Alright, let's get one last roll call up on the screen. So that's everybody that's streaming.
When I died, I went, God damn it.
I know, I heard you. I heard you.
I tried to run away, but it didn't work.
I ran out the room. Also, I don't know if you heard me, but I was like, no.
No, I did.
Of course, it had to be you that died.
Right in front of me, too. It's God damn it. Me. I made it like halfway up the stairs before I heard the ghost gasp and you yell.
I didn't even yell.
Sounded loud. But yeah, so that was our last game.
Yeah.
That was fun.
Do any of you have anything else to say?
I think that was fun.
It was fun. Thanks for having me.
Yeah.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah. It was super fun.
It was. I think playing again sometime would be a lot of fun.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I really want to do another Phasmophobia stream sometime soon.
Yes.
If you guys would be down for that.
Of course. I'm always down to play those.
Me? Okay. Well, we will talk about that in our little server that we got going on.
Yeah. We'll discuss it in a minute.
Oh, Chrysosaurus Rex gifted a tier 1 sub to Sienna Mist.
Hell yeah, Chris.
So
let's
much.
Go. That's my, friend, so Chris. That's my friend Chris.
That's my friend Chris.
He sounds like the radio.
Oh, I see.
Yes, yes.
Thank you so much, Chris.
I played Phasma with him some time ago.
Yeah.
Aww. Oh, yeah, I remember you. I remember, didn't he pop in near the end of the Yu-Gi-Oh stream?
Yes, he did pop in a bit towards the end yesterday.
Oh, nice, nice. Yeah.
Yeah, no, voice like the radio, right?
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Yeah, I thought his voice was really nice.
He does have a very nice voice.
Oh, I will talk also to everyone on Twitter because I don't want to take up time from collab streams, but we did reach a goal, so I'll talk
Ooh, nice.
About that.
Ooh,
nice.
Yeah. Yeehaw.
Yeehaw,
everyone.
Yeehaw.
Yeah,
yeehaw. Yeehaw, y'all.
Yeehaw, giddy yeehaw. On. Giddy up, little doggy. Alright, that'll be it for tonight, everyone. Thank you for coming, and I'll see you guys later.
Bye, everybody. Good night.
Bye.
Bye.
I should end the stream.
All right.